before you begin. Check that all parts are included. Insert the batteries into the handle. Flip the handle so that the spindle points down. While in this position, press down the buttons 1 and 4 simultaneously until the LED flashes red. Release and the LED turns green. Now set your unique 6 digits admin code. The admin code can be changed. If the admin code is changed, the handle will reset to factory settings.